Now this is a story all about how our prices got flipped, turned upside down, and we'd like to take a minute, just come on down, we'll tell you how we got the best tire prices around.
In the west side of Kindersley, born and raised, on the back roads is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, cruising, and driving around, cause that's all there is to do in this town. When I spotted some holes, that wouldn't be good. Probably put my tires right through the hood. I got one little flat, my mom got scared. She said, "You're going down the main line to get that repaired."
He whistled for a tech, and when he came near, he looked at his tire and said, "You can see right through there. If anything," he said, "you need a new set of tires." He thought, "Yeah, do it, the prices are on fire."
I pulled out of the shop about 8 or 9, and I said to the tech, "Yo, home, smell you later." I looked at my tires, they were perfectly fine. I sat in my truck as the king of mainline.